My first experience was probably attending space camp when I was in fifth or sixth grade. I went to space camp in Huntsville, and my parents agreed to send me there because I really enjoyed science and engineering, and at that point I thought I wanted to be an astronaut. I later discovered that I needed perfect vision to be an astronaut, so I was kind of excluded by default from the program. But while I was there, I was chosen to be the shuttle scientist on the mission that you get to do while you're there, and I really enjoyed that. And I enjoyed the mock experiment that we got to do during the shuttle mission. And it involved mixing two chemicals, and then the chemicals foamed, and being the fifth or sixth grader that I was, we didn't really pay attention to the instructions, and we mixed them haphazardly, and they ended up foaming and spilling all over the table and the floor. But it was very interesting and intriguing to me at the time why this happened and why it really mattered how you mix them. And I never, at the time, went and asked around and figured out why, but I sincerely enjoyed that process and that learning experience. And so then I began to explore what career I could go into where I could continue that process and that learning, and figured out that maybe I didn't actually want to be the commander on the spaceship, but maybe I wanted to be the scientist in the payload and actually do the experiments.